In every moment, we find ourselves at the crossroad of here and now. But when the cloud of forgetfulness over where we are now sets in that very moment we get lost. Now what becomes a real problem? By lost, I mean that we momentarily lose touch with ourselves and with the full extent of our possibilities. Instead, we fall into a robot-like way of seeing and thinking and doing. In those moments, we break contact with what is deepest in ourselves and affords us perhaps our greatest opportunities for creativity, learning, and growing. To pause in our experience long enough to let the present moment sink in. To actually feel the present moment.
on hypernovas, and it was so mind-boggling because they went back to the birth of the discovery of hypernovas, and when they initially were theorizing that it was warfare in space.
Yes, I'll tell you what that story is.